Hi everyone, my name is Vanessa. I'm going to show you how I DIY'd my stepdaughter's IKEA play kitchen. I start off by spray painting outside. I listed the spray paint colors below. My sister Erica got this idea from Pinterest last year, and I finally got around to do it this year. It makes it easier to spray paint by taking the whole kitchen apart. Now I'm covering the counter with the matte marble contact paper. A trick I do is to use a hairdryer to help the contact paper mold onto the wood. I'm in my kitchen now to put the top half of the IKEA kitchen together. I'm not gonna lie, I had to take the kitchen apart many times since I never built it to begin with. I added a clear protective gloss to every surface, even on the handles. Also added on the faucet, the sink, and the sides of the stove. The only thing I didn't spray paint were these bottom insert shoes. Luckily, the bottom part was easier to put together than the top half.